this is the system I'm using. We've got the constrictions in here, so it just means it's going through a smaller tube in here, and that's really the thing that makes this airlift pump. I've got the three different pipe sizes I'm testing. I've got dye in the water so that we can see the airlift better, and up here I've just put little holes in, made little tiny funnels from plastic up here. I don't know if it'll work, it might work. So that's the test, and there's quite a bit to be done.